springtime and harvest, the sun, the moon, and the stars in their courses above join with all nature in manifold witness to thy great faithfulness, your mercy and your love.
Here's what he promised all of us in here this morning. He promised us pardon for all our sins and a peace that endureth, and his glorious presence just to cheer us up.